All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. Joining me now is Mike Mutchler. He's the CEO of Amarillo Gold. And Mike, it's always great to have you back. How are you?
I'm doing good, Steve. Thanks for having me this morning.
Well, it's a very substantial day for the company and for the future of Amarillo Gold. You've announced that you've been acquired by a big company out of London called Hochschild. So, Mike, just take me through the rationale behind this decision.
So yes, we're being acquired by Hochschild Mining for 40 cents a share cash for our shareholders, plus a share in our spin out company, which will hold the assets of our Lavras exploration property. As you know, we've been working on our construction financing for Posse over the last several months. We ultimately decided this was the best deal for our shareholders. They get a chance to get a very healthy premium now. They don't have any execution risk. And of course, we avoided some fairly significant dilution that would have gone along with construction financing.
Tell me a bit about Hochschild and their reasoning behind this. I know they have some operations in Peru that are having some challenges, but they really wanted to sort of get a leg hold here in Brazil, I understand.
Yeah, we've been speaking to Hochschild for the last couple of years. They've had an interest in getting a toehold in Brazil. They do have three operating mines, two in underground mines, two in Peru, one in Argentina. They have some exploration properties. They even have an exploration property in British Columbia, the Snip mine. But they're interested in diversifying out of Peru, getting a toehold into Brazil. They see Posse as construction ready, production in 2 years, a very good place for them to get a toehold in Brazil.
Yeah, can you talk to me a bit more about the SpinCo and what this all means?
So as I said, we're going to spin out our exploration properties. We're going to call it Lavras Gold Corporation. Lavras will hold a 2% NSR in the Posse exploration properties, including the Pastinho property, where we're already starting to see the potential for 300,000 to 500,000 ounces. But the main property for Lavras will be our Lavras exploration properties in the south of Brazil. There we have 23 targets on 23,000 hectares of exploration concessions, 500,000 ounces on one target, drilling on several other targets currently. We believe Lavras de Sur will be a multi-million ounce district that could support two or three or even four of the Posse size mines. So we're very excited by Lavras de Sur. The company will be well capitalized. We are going to put 10 million Canadian into that company as part of the transaction with Hochschild. So we'll be well capitalized, several good exploration targets, and moving along with our exploration.
So obviously there's some next steps that have to happen, some approvals and all that kind of stuff. So what sort of timeline are we looking at here, Mike?
Yes, we'll be putting out a circular going for our shareholder approval likely in January, perhaps early February. Hochschild on the London Exchange takes a bit longer. I think they'll be looking for shareholder approval in March, towards the end of Q1, looking to close the deal by the end of Q1.
Okay, and last question, that is, speaking directly to your shareholders, this is the day that, you know, people always think about when you get acquired by a big player like Hochschild. So what's your message to the shareholders right now of Amarillo?
Well, for the shareholders of Amarillo, this is an opportunity for you to get a nice premium on the on our recent share price. Again, it does remove your execution risk. It removes the construction financing dilution that would have happened to move Posse along. And it gives you the opportunity to participate in the exploration upside of both the Posse area, the Pastinho and other targets, and the exploration upside at the Lavras project in the south.
Well, Mike, congratulations on this. Very interesting and exciting news. And it was great to talk to you about it. So thank you very much.
Thank you, Steve.
All right, there's Mike Mutchler. He's the CEO of Amarillo Gold.